May the Lord bless you real good. May he keep you. May his face shine upon you. May he lift up his countenance on you. But before I go, can I tell my story? Thank you, sir, and thank you, man. There is a story of a father who was busy watching TV. It was an important football game, sort of like the Michigan State and the Alabama game. I knew my son would like that. The little girl kept bothering him. She wanted to go and get a treat at the corner store because daddy promised that he was going to take her to get a treat from the corner store. Finally, the father was frustrated at her persistence at this particular time. He reached over and picked up a magazine and he began to quickly thumb through the magazine until he found a picture of the world. The father ripped out the picture of the world. He took some scissors and he cut the picture out, and then he cut it up into a ton of small pieces. He handed the pieces to the little girl along with the roll of scotch tape, and he told her, when you get done putting this together, then we will go get a tree. He said, I need you to make the world look like the world should look, and then we will go get a candy bar. He thought that he pulled a good one on his door. He thought it would give him enough time to watch the rest of the game in peace. He sat back down and he was totally absorbed in the game. After about 7 minutes, the little girl came back to her father with the picture of the world all put back together. The father looked at the little girl. He couldn't believe it. How did she do it? He knew it should have taken her at least 2 hours. She told her father, she said, well, daddy, I noticed on the back of the picture, while you were cutting it, there was a picture of Jesus on the cross. And when I remembered the picture of Jesus on the cross, I flipped the page over and I connected him. The world came back together as he turned on the TV. He realized that the little girl had enough sense. If I connect Jesus, the world will come back together. How do we touch the masses? Think of every bird for the answer. Jesus gave the key. He lifted up from the earth. I'll draw all men unto me. Don't you forget Jesus. But if you learn how to connect Jesus, the world will come back together. If you learn how to take your own selfish ambitions and put them to the side, and realize for God I live and for God I die, the world will come back together. Anybody here need your world to come back together. Your name, Jesus, he's bringing good things to life.